Hello there, and welcome back to Ultimate Recon Gaming here with Johnny, and today we're playing more Bannerlord with instant action saving and an awesome cough. Here we go.
Are we at war with anybody? I can't remember. Yeah, we're at war with Britannia. And we don't have any other random quests, do we? Nope. Okay, so we really need to make our way clear over here. No, oh gosh, Jeremy's a clip here. Okay, let's go ahead and head towards this way. Meet him up that way. So my friends are these guys, huh? That was my home, punk. The northern, huh? He's the ruler of Asari? You know, I was friends with him. Looks like we pretty much have the northern on someone on our side. If I continue to get them on our side, we can probably have less problems. What's wrong with this person's face? The freak? Why is their face all screwed up here but not there? That dude's really short too. Man. I don't know why this guy hates me. Yeah, I think it's funny they don't have any. He's not even there yet. I was wondering. Oh, I wonder if my sister has any kids yet. That's a good question. Let's see, 19 and no kids. She should be married to somebody. Yep. Ah, she's married to the guy from the Northern Empire. That's right. And she does have two children already. Wow. Morinon and Narina. Nice. I'd like to have another kid eventually, so I probably should stay at my castle for a while. Let's do this. Man, I really need to fix those rebellion stuff before it gets way out of hand. Turn back around. This dude's part of one of the party, and I was wanting to attack him forever ago. All those troops. Of course she does. Been in activity in Vanavul. Didn't mark it. Track it. Okay. Join the tournament. We usually have a tournament every episode, just about, feels like. I wouldn't say every episode, but for the most part. Oh! Freaking nailed him right in the face. Oh, I forgot to refresh the stinking stream thing. So you're gonna have a little bit of lag. Hopefully it doesn't record that way. 60 damage straight to the freaking face, bro. Oh, they already freaking dehorsed one of our people. Wait, I need that guy. Come on. Oh, somehow they took him down. You. Nice. 71 damage straight to the freaking gut, dude. Boom, dude. That just should not happen. Ooh. There he goes. One got stuck. Ooh, nice. I just love landing those attacks. It's so funny, dude. Are you really? Freaking uppercut you in the face. Bone Crusher!
It's the Bone Crusher!
Ooh. Handling is a little bit less, but it's better I roll around. Yeah, they're all the way up there. Ooh, we're getting ready to hit $1,000 less. 1,000 coin less. Need to make sure there's nothing predominant on these people. For you? Let's do that. Make sure that, yeah. Some easy money this way. Ooh, I'm gonna get them both at the same time. Nice. Oh, messed that up. They have more troops than that, but that's fine. Probably don't need that many. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go to Vonnegut. Well, I gotta go this way anyways to get up there. Yes, I know I'm at maximum, that's fine. Because I'm getting ready to do this. I passed up on the leaderboard, number 9, now tied for it anyways. Let's keep marching that way. Oh, he wants to be out here, huh? Oh, he switched. Whoos, I thought that used to be part of the, one of the empires. I don't remember. It was Sturgeon Empire, I don't remember anymore. Yeah, I get stuck in the woods. There we go. Man. I'm just gonna send troops because he doesn't really have many people. Yo, I'm all prisoner now. We're gonna go for this one. I guess Omor was actually closer, but. But that's alright. I could do that. Seven brigades, that's a lot. But I can do it. Maybe I'll count the brigades I gotta take down with the quest I gotta do here. Maybe, maybe not, we'll find out. Abstain. These are the only people like we have. They have more lords than we do. Wow, didn't know that. We're 100% better against the fished ones. Oh man. Just sea raiders everywhere, dude. Just kind of nice. The hit points on there are terrible. Makes my quest way easier. We're going to 15. go heal up before we hit that party. Increase villager hearth growth rate by 20%. Get 20% healing bonuses in villages. Increase settlement prosperity by plus one by every day. Get 20% bonuses in towns. We'll do that because I'm mostly in towns anyways. And larger shield protection around it. Against projector larger shield takes 20% less damage from blocking the wrong direction. Okay, go to the tavern district, get rid of these people. Go to trade. Get rid of all the junk. Go to recruit troops. There is none. Go to the arena. There's nothing there. Check the quest. Upgrade party members. Let's see, let's go with him. It's lots of money, but we'll take it. We'll take the attack here. We almost double their size, so we shouldn't be able to screw this up. Again, shouldn't be able to. That's the key word of that. So let's try this out. Here we go. How many horsemen they got? Okay, they got 18, so that's going to be a little bit of a problem. Infantry up front.
Forward!
Shield the wall.
Cavalry,
I want you over there.
Mounted archers!
I want you close to the front. Them to charge. I want the archers to stay back a little bit. Get the bowmen to advance a little bit. While we take out these. Legitimately can't hit that guy. Get your horse out of here. Everyone charge. We've no more than down. Let's go. Everyone should be charging in the first place except for the archers, but now we can sick them out. How much health you got there, bud? Don't like I can't take the serious people though. Just make sure that these ones make it over there. I don't think any one of them need that. Oh, I'm gonna go back one. Yeah, we're gonna give you this one. Really missing a little bit of armor on that one. Ooh, hey, that's definitely better on that one. Okay, I think we're pretty much pretty good there. There's a lot of stuff in here, dude. Like, a lot of stuff.
Saving.
And none of those people counted towards the wonderfulness of the quest. That's fine. Just keep you guys nearby. Don't really necessarily need you, but nice to have you guys around in case I do. Can't aim for his head for nothing. First, they're going to go up and around. I'm going to wait there for a second. I want some more of the action. Is there a javelin inside of me? Yeah, that's why my angle is getting all screwed up. Guys, wait for me to get through this cave first. Give me a head start this way. No one's in here? That's a first. I get this stupid cough. I can't get rid of it, I swear. No idea where all these people are at. It's not normal that they're just out, not out here. Man, where they're at, they're getting their good heyday out of it. totally just whiffed that shot. So I figured I alerted somebody, but they also did too. Do 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 do. That's why we gotta quickly team up on him, or we're gonna totally lose this. Nice. Maybe. Not by that point. It's like every time I take a breath this time now. I did eat a lot though, so that probably could be it. Ransom. Trade. Get rid of this crap. I don't need. Don't need this highlight anymore. Let's go to Balgard and complete that quest. Good thing I just cleared myself out of there, dude. Good call on my part. My vote's only going to make a difference between them two. I don't understand the 1-2-3 thing. Understand. We abstain. If we abstain, it goes to him, huh? If we don't, we can possibly let him win. I have to do 100 if I want him to win. Okay, we abstain. He's like the only one I would want to win because he's like the only one I got a good relation with. Breathe heavily into the mic. Supposed to be brigades out here, except that 7 different parties of brigades, and Brian, so I don't have them done personally, she would award you a lot of money once you've dealt with them, or very anger her if you do not, basically. Oh, they're attacking Vanderpool first. Wait, that's mine too? Oh, that's right, I own this one too. So I own these two in this castle right here. I once owned this, but then we lost it to the rebellion and they took it. Then this one was lost to rebellion from another people, which then we took it back and then I took it. But then these people took it back. That's who we took it from originally. I can't find any brigades around here. Oh shoot. Retreat, retreat, retreat. We can outnumber them if I get in here to protect this castle. don't think that's going to happen, chick, because, Oh, they're attacking the castle. That's totally not mine, so. Although they're double the army, so it's on me next, most likely. What'd that say? He just got captured by that dude. I want to know if my people are coming my way. Yeah, they're supposed to be. Head back to Ballguard. Where are you guys heading? You are heading towards me. That's nice to know. The only thing I can do is help defend, so. We just took the castle, though. One of the armies is already here. I don't know how big the army is. I think they're big enough to drive it away, though. That's what it looks like. But if they get in trouble in the fight with them, they are screwed. I think they're in this castle. Yep. I'm going to just stay here, and they're going to come probably after me, and then if they don't, then good. But if they do, then crap. Ooh, probably all this stuff with bite. Well, Dysporian is the main one. We gotta defend ourselves against the Sturgeons right now. Oh, where this other army went, dude. It's all the way down here. Oh, join a tournament while we're waiting. Oh, there was stuff to throw. Or do you got more stuff you could throw? Battle battle with freaking no shield. Unless I'm two-handed and with a bunch of people. This is so stupid. Just kind of waiting around, dude. Oh, they don't have many defenders on that castle, dude. Just saying. We could do this.
Cavalry!
How many are we dealing with? Oh, not very many cavalry.
Footmen! Move! Archers!
Move about to where they're at.
Horse archer, move! Cavalry! Forward!
We'll stay on my horse for now.
Archers! Forward! Footmen! Move! Horse archer, move! Horsemen! Move! Infantry, move! Mounted horse, move! Cavalry, forward! Infantry, forward!
Get this guy coming around the backside. Everybody, boy, are you the scout? Is that what you are? That's right, get out of here. Really, cavalry guy? You have to be right there? Exactly. Got a game of archers right now.
Soldier!
Tree guys are just a little too far up.
Forward!
Fall back just a little bit.
Rider! Move!
Get you guys to go over there for a second.
Mounted archers! Forward!
Why don't you watch that flank over there?
Cavalry! Forward!
Trying to draw these people out, if I can. That's an archer one, too, over here.
Move!
Over there and watch that flank, guys. Aha. We're going into three now.
Archers! Loose formation!
Just get up there close. See how they react. Come on, pool. Yes.
Move!
Come back.
Forward!
I wanted to draw out their horsemen. Exactly what I wanted them to do.
Move! Forward! Move!
Trying to trap them on the behind side.
Forward! Attack! Foot attack! Cavalry, move! Infantry, move! Horsemen, move!
Took one of their two, three of their guys down. It's gonna be a long battle, I feel like. Because no one wants to give.
Horse archers! Forward! Horsemen! Forward! Soldiers! Troops! Infantry, move!
Try a different tactic here.
Infantry!
Don't go too far up. We like right here, that's fine. I'm trying to get to where I can get that archer over there. Ooh, we're hitting some of their people. Look at that. Taking out their flank side, but they're going to take all their cavalry now. Fall back. That's what I thought. Are we getting ready to take all their archers out now? Nice. Dude, that cavalry guy goes up there, he's screwed. That's all I gotta say. Shot.
Cavalry! Move! Footmen! Charge! Horse archers! Charge! Ride up Carol!
Not everybody charge. But you didn't see that coming, did you? Coming from every angle. That's right. Oh, they just took out two of our people. Three of our people. Oh, they're just engulfing them. This is over. This is over, dude. This is over. And I'm just gonna enjoy this. Oh, he's down. That was easy. Well, we're in here. Thanks for watching, guys. With Gravy over and out.